Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, various creatures of varying sentient behaviors, I have come before you today to bear witness to that which is Atticus Rich and Jack Brody. Coincidentally, I happen to have one half of the deadly duo with me.
Hello, hello, hello.
The one, the only Atticus Rich. Everybody knows what Jack sounds like because it's kind of hard to mistake, and he's been on a couple videos, I think.
Very also, unique whine to his voice, yeah.
It's the karate shouts, I think. Also with us today is the Bocknack 5000.
What's going on?
Indeed, what is going on? I've had a frustrating day of technical nonsense.
Yes, you have.
I tried to sort something out and get things done, and then it just opened a whole can of worms, and I'm not going to go there, because, goddammit. Anyway, notable names on the team, we have Gimletron, which I think is a robotic dwarf, and Genghis Khan, which would have been funnier with another N. Then you could have been like Genghis James Khan, and I would have liked that. On the enemy team, of note, we have a dude from G, platooned from a guy from, I don't know what clan that is, HT, I'm not familiar. We'll call them the Bad Touch Clan.
Happy Transvestites.
Sure, that'll work too. Also, an Anvil / Volt duo, so that's fun.
And a guy from J.
Yeah. And here we are, majestically lolloping up the hill. There's really no other way to put that. Also, I noticed they have a scout in the base. That's fun.
Mm-hmm. I love how everyone but three tanks are in the field.
It was just one of those situations where everybody pressed to the city, and it actually seems to work.
Interesting.
It's going to change a lot in the next patch. They changed this map a lot.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I understand. I know that in the ABC 1-2 area, they've added a bunch of village stuff like that. Woo!
That's a good snipe shot.
Heck yeah.
Yeah, gotta be good for something.
Mainly setting on fire and roasting weenies. It looks like the 1-2-2 just killed one of our dudes, or something, but all of our dudes are alive, so that's impossible.
That's weird.
He was an absolute shit, for lack of a better word.
Fair enough.
Decided he was going to take shots at people.
That sounds negative good. The whole point of, he's driving a premium tank. The whole point of driving a premium tank is to make money.
You're driving into the border.
He's drunk.
He must have crossed the threshold of team damage or something.
Could be.
Jack's gonna shoot him?
That's entirely possible.
Maybe not.
You can get away with it. Dun 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 dun. Atticus on the hunt. Oh look! Free killings! Oh, you bastard Jack, how dare you?
Whoa.
Yipe, 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 yipe! Whoa, hello. The guys have literally been sitting there the entire goddamn time?
Yep.
What a dumbass.
Jack again with the steel. Yep. There's an E25 in the base.
That's delightful. It would be really great if this FCM could drive.
Ooh.
Hey, looky, looky.
Oh.
I see scumbags.
Nice.
Scumbag down! Scumbag down! Let's see how many... This is Jack Steel.
Yeah. Wait for the shovel to come over my shoulder.
Don't! That one came up a little short. Don't! We're taking enemy fire!
Patiently waiting to reload.
Wow, that was stupid.
That guy was a moron.
I'm gonna drive into the giant Winnebago, cause I'm a great man. Get him, get him, get him! Uh-oh!
Freaking Jack again!
Yep.
God damn it, Jack.
Why do you think Jack wanted me to send this to you?
Save Jack's life.
He I love how you took life. That extra second to let him shoot him. Be like, yeah, that's what you get.
Well played. At the end, after stealing all of those kills, he still saved your life, Jack. Still. Yep. It, well, reasonably. Most of it. Some of it. Let's take a look at some
chunk of it.
He left you with something. Let's take a look at some screenshots. Alrighty. We have a Reaper and a Brothers in Arms, because while... Without, you know, if we had let Jack die, then we would have had no Brothers in Arms, and that would have been unfortunate. No real way to get around that. And we had, not a lot of damage, but everybody seems to have contributed, so, you know, we'll just put that, chalk that up to everybody just being trigger happy and that kind of good stuff.
Yeah, with Jack all the kill steals, I'm surprised he got as much damage as he did.
Ah, take that, 130 hit point tank. Only the ISE really did quite well on the enemy team, and the artillery as well. But the artillery, that guy, all he had to do was land a couple of shots, and he had that much damage in the bag.
Hey, that thing is so hard to play, it's ridiculous.
I've got one. It's not hard to play, it's just not always easy to be on. You know, you have to be aimed up in the right spot at the right time on the right circumstance, I think. Some of it's luck, is what I'm trying to say.
Just pray.
Yeah, pretty much. Atticus went 6 for 8 shooting with 5 penetrations for 1,108 damage. Took a potential damage received of 1,470. That's pretty shiny. And he assisted damage to the tune of almost 740. Just about 740.
Made a nice chunk of credits, too.
Indeedly do.
Yeah, that tiger was bouncing off my side quite a bit.
Yeah, that's handy. Atticus, do you have anything else to say in your defense?
It's just teaming up with Jack. You know, you gotta expect that bullet over your shoulder that's gonna kill that guy.
Pretty much. And that being said, this has been another week of the bag, and I will see you maybe Monday, if I have to RMA my motherboard, maybe not for a little while. We'll see. Peace out.
Bye.